For us, New York City is also a global city. Our artists that we have worked with in the communities we work with, be it Bed-Stuy, Harlem, Jackson Heights, etc., people are coming from all over, other parts of the city and globally. And we always, one of the things that gives us a lot of power is the sense that we are working with artists here in New York, and yet we look like the world. And all of those conversations that we get to pull in, and the complexity of those conversations, and again, this idea of centering the voices, the knowledge, the imagination, the creativity, the leadership of artists of color and Black artists within that, it's so critical to have that space that says you are the center of this universe and that we are going to figure out how to create the world we deserve together. New York is a place where that can happen in a lot of places, but it happens in a very special way here.